The dawn of December 19th heralded the birth of an extraordinary girl child. She opened her eyes and the world smiled. Little did anyone know at that point in time that she will grow up to be a woman of substance and sublime. The girl grew up to be a resolute lawyer. To help every destitute woman was her ardent desire. A fine table tennis player and with degrees in political science, economics and law, misery of the woman and the pain of the poor this young girl saw. She set forth in politics at the age of 27 to serve her nation, won millions of hearts with her dedication, passion and patience. Was a doting mother who nurtured her children with values of duty, love and care, and fulfilled every official role with devotion and determination that is found so rare. The first woman governor and then the first woman president of India she became. Women empowerment and providing education to all remained her sole aim. At 74, with her spirit of fortitude, she ventured to be flown in a combat plane and touch the azure sky. Was awarded the highest civilian award to a foreigner by the government of Mexico for strengthening bilateral ties. With her blessings, Ignite and Spandan were a great success, and in these 10 years, in every field, we have made progress. Respected ma'am, you have touched the life of every member of the Akshara family and taught us the biggest lesson of life, work for the nation and humanity. On December 19th, 2020, on this unprecedented moment today, Akshara family celebrates your birthday and the 10th commemoration day. Very humbly, with love and reverence in our hearts, we wish to say a heartfelt gratitude and sincerest birthday wishes